What is the one word that's going to make us millions or that's going to rip off everything that we have? Hi, my name is Chetna Engle and I'm the author of my upcoming book, Paycheck to Invoices. So let me tell you a story. Past couple of weeks, I pitched for two projects with two independent companies. Both these clients I have worked with before on other projects. Now these initiatives that I had sent a proposal for, these are being headed by consultants whom I have never worked with before, experts who have never worked with before. So even though my client knows whatever I can do, but these consultants and experts don't know what I can do. So they were not independently, they were not sure if I would be able to do that or not. And just now I got off the call with one of the experts and he said that, you know, your client had a lot of good things to say about you. So let's meet on Monday and get started. Now it touched my heart because my clients were actually putting their foot down for me. My clients were actually pitching for me, you know, and they were sure that I would deliver. Then it made me think and look back, what did I do right, you know? Because I spend a lot of time thinking about, you know, what am I not doing right? So I thought back and I said, you know, what did I do right that these clients are actually putting a word for me and they're pushing me to do the project? And the only word that came to my mind was trust. TRUST, trust. They can trust that I can deliver. And that has been my forte since the time I started working, when, since the time I think I was 21, 22. That has been the word that has worked for me wonders, that made me thousands of dollars, and that is still gonna in the future make me millions of dollars. And people who take this word lightly, people who don't understand the meaning of trust, they're gonna remain broke. They're gonna remain where they are. You remember, we have read a lot of Raja Maharaja stories, and all the Raja Maharajas had one thing in common. They gave their word, WORD, and they never stepped back from their word. It was so precious to them that they would die, but they would never return, they would never go back on their word. And in today's age, I see a lot of people not sticking to their word. They give a date, they give a time, they don't deliver. They make promises, they forget about it. They commit to some task and they forget about it. It's disappointing. And these people are going to remain broke for the rest of their lives. They're going to party a lot. They're going to have a lot of friends. They're going to have a lot of, you know, get-togethers, but they're not going to be rich because people are not going to trust them with their work. So the one-letter word that is going to make you millions is the word trust. And people who are millionaires and billionaires, they are the people with humongous ability to develop trust in their clients, in their customers, and to their bosses. And if you lose trust, you lose everything. People are never going to give you work if you keep losing trust, if they keep losing trust in you. So the one word that we take very lightly, but we should take very seriously, is the word trust. TRUST. Thank you.